It's a god awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view, and she's up to the silver screen. But the film is a sad bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to fold the zone. Sailors fighting on the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the woman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if they'll ever know. Is it the best-selling show? Is the life on? Workers are struck for fame. Xenons are sailing again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the north of Brooks. Rubritani is out of bounds to my mother, my dog, and grounds. But the film is a sad war, 'cause I wrote it.